What was his last name?
Lists and walking boxes up the stairs and all of that.
I still think the clue must be in the colors. What you call the mockingbird produced by Ward E.